I'm Courtney Johnson, principal of Cedar Valley High School. We're one of the newest high schools. We opened this fall, and we're going to have a grand opening August 17th. And we're going to unveil the Utah Rotor Pathway. It's a new pathway, and I'm part of that committee. And I was introduced to Michael Maurer, your director of aviation. And he's just been super supportive and wants to grow aviation in Utah and wants our students to succeed. So we're partnering with SEU to let our kids know what's possible. And there's a lot of us that grew up with aviation. I did. My dad was a pilot in the Air Force. He's a fighter pilot. My husband's a director of Life Flight aviation portion. And, you know, I flew in high school, got my license in high school. So when you're around it, it's something you're not surprised learning about. It's just there, and it's awesome, and it's an opportunity. But for the vast majority of kiddos out there don't even know what's possible. And so when I was appointed at Cedar Valley, the first thing that went through my mind after we became the Aviators, that's something I can totally stand behind, I wanted to make sure that our kids knew all of the possibilities. And right now, there's golden opportunities for all kinds of career opportunities in aviation. There are pilot jobs, you know, rotor fixed wing. There are hospitality, maintenance. Maintenance is huge. And it takes everybody to make aviation happen. The engineering, the STEM behind it, math, science, engineering. It's really the way that we want to go with our kids and learning. It's an application-based learning style where if they learn to fly, then they're motivated to learn the math and the science and the engineering behind it, I think. So, you know, there was just too many pluses to bring in aviation into our school. And of course, we're not trying to make pilots out of all of our students, but we want them to at least experience it and get excited about learning. And there's some amazing career opportunities for kids that go into aviation. So we have students that might want to be learning about drones and non-piloted operated aircraft. And there's a tremendous opportunity in that field. And so, you know, SpaceX, there's just too many things going on right now that our kids need to know about. And so we're partnering with SEU to make that happen. And with our CTE courses, it's just a perfect partnership. SEU seriously has the heart and soul behind learning to fly, learning about the industry without making you feel like you have to fit in their box. I love the philosophical belief of President Wyatt, his support of aviation. Mike Maurer, holy cow, talk about somebody who gets it. And the fact that they're there for the students, they're there for to help our kids really understand that flying can be a tremendous career in all areas. You guys focus on maintenance. And, you know, getting a great mechanic to keep you safe when you're flying is super important to me. We have one of the safest industries, and that a lot is due to our maintenance people out there. And so that's a huge benefit with SEU. You can make really good money right now. There's such a need for pilots, and the demand is so high. I wish it was that way when I was flying, but right now is the time to get into aviation. Right now is the time. You can make great money. Those Delta pilots, the Southwest Airlines, I mean, the rotor pilots are out there making a lot more money than physicians. I mean, a lot more than what I make, but I love what I do, so I'm okay with that. But sky's the limit. Love SEU.